our connected vehicle backend relies on numerous virtual cloud instances, storages, and databases, and we operate this 24/7 worldwide with a reliability rate of 99.95%. We cannot pull the plug on an AWS data center to test our resilience. So we have to think about new strategies to test our resilience. So that's why we designed chaos experiments for our most critical components. The goal was to execute these experiments in production with no to minimal customer impact and low effort. We chose AWS Fault Injection Service. It allowed us to create repeatable and automated test scenarios and avoid the risk of human errors. When our customers buy a premium product like a BMW, they have high expectations regarding availability and experience. AWS Fault Injection Service helped us uncover problems and fix them. In 2025, we will develop a self-service portal so that each product team can use AWS Fault Injection Service in an automated way. It's crucial to find a cloud infrastructure that scales and the right operation model. AWS has been a reliable partner for years.